Chairman Mao was had a preference for underage individuals, evident through reports claiming numerous mistresses in their adolescence. One such notable relationship involved Chen Shiwen, who was only 14 while Mao was 68, resulting in a 10-year sexual affair. This behavior has been met with criticism and labeled inappropriate.